Summer is over for many Orleans Parish children, but one parent says that the first day back at school was a day of confusion. So confusing that her daughter completely missed it. WDSC reporter Simney Chuen live with exactly what happened. Simney?
Well, Camille, it started back in April. Mother Keisha Story says she was trying to enroll her daughter in the fourth grade in a public school here in here in Orleans Parish. She says that she put in an application, never heard back from anybody, and when she contacted them again, she says that they told her that there was basically no room for her daughter in the fourth grade. She says it was the same situation with the RSD. Apparently, fourth grade can be a very challenging year, officials say, because of leap year testing. Apparently, because some kids don't pass that standardized test. Those kids are then held back, which then floods the classrooms with all the incoming fourth graders. Well, the mother says that this is a process that she's been dealing with for months now, and she says finally in late July, she got word from the RSD that her daughter had been accepted into Benjamin Banneker. But because they live in the lower Ninth Ward and Benjamin Banneker is in Uptown, she says she requested bus service. Well, that was a little more than 2 weeks ago, and she says yesterday she finally called the school and they told her there was no room for her. So basically, her daughter had to sit out the first day of school today.
So we're back at square one with this family. What does the RSD say about all this?
Well, when we put in a call to the RSD says that they acknowledged that the daughter was enrolled in the school, and she says that the spokesperson we talked to says that there was a bus route that was made available somehow during all of that confusion. She says that the family never got word of that bus route, but they have notified the family, and they have told her that the bus route is available for them for school tomorrow. And they say that if anybody is having problems with enrollment or with transportation, the RSD is offering this hotline number. It's 1-877-343-4773. It is available 8:30 a.m. to 4:30 Monday through Friday.